Hello friends, welcome to my video. Today we will talk about Sıla and Alil. I'll be very happy if you subscribe and press the like button. Now let's move on to the video. Sıla Türkoğlu and Alil İbrahim Ceyhan, a glamorous couple in the Turkish showbiz, had been the epitome of relationship goals, with their public displays of affection and shared moments of joy. However, the dynamics of their relationship took a drastic turn as reports surfaced of a volatile confrontation that transpired in a public setting, catching both fans and onlookers off guard. Eyewitnesses at the scene described a tense atmosphere as emotions ran high between Türkoğlu and Ceyhan. The altercation reportedly escalated into a full-fledged argument, involving raised voices and intense exchanges. The public spectacle left many bystanders stunned, with some attempting to intervene to defuse the situation. As news of the altercation spread like wildfire on social media, fans and the media alike were left grappling with shock and confusion. The incident has since become the focal point of discussions, dominating headlines and fueling waves of speculation about the underlying causes of the dramatic fallout between the once seemingly inseparable couple. Both Sıla Türkoğlu and Alil İbrahim Ceyhan have maintained a tight-lipped stance in the aftermath of the altercation, offering no official statements or explanation to the public. This silence has only intensified the media frenzy, with fans eagerly awaiting any sign of resolution or insight into the nature of the dispute. In the wake of the incident, social media platforms have become a battleground for fans, each camp expressing their support for either Türkoğlu or Ceyhan. While some fans have expressed disappointment and concern, others are fervently speculating about the potential reasons behind the rift and the future of the couple's relationship. Thank you very much for watching my video. Take care and goodbye.